So we did a little homemade craft today to beat the heat, and it turned out all right. So sharing with you our homemade sprinkler. What we did was we took a pop bottle and then we used a push pin to pop some small holes in it, duct tape to attach it to a hose, and turn the hose on. Voila, a wonderful way to cool off in the yard and using a bit of our recycling, and he's having a grand old time. So super simple craft. It took us all of 5 minutes to do, and I hope that's helpful for you. All the best. Bye.